sisters in search of God's grace, seeking guidance and comfort, we have come to this place where we are one in the Lord. When we look all around us at faces we know, we see friends who and helped us to grow.
There are those who inspire us, there are